Welcome to Wonderslate. Subscribe to our Telegram channel given in the description to updates and study materials. Topic for today's quiz is Understanding Media. Question number 1. Which of these is a part of print media? Option A. TV. Option B. Radio. Option C. Newspaper. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option C. Newspaper. A newspaper is a part of print media. It is a periodical publication containing written information about current events. Newspapers can cover a wide variety of fields such as politics, business, sport and art. Question number 2. Which invention has brought the world closure? Option A. Typewriter. Option B. Television. Option C. Telex. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option B. Television. Television has brought the world closure. Television images travel huge distances through satellites and cables. Question number 3. Between which periods media was censored in India? Option A. 1990 to 1992. Option B. 1975 to 1977. Option C. 1952 to 1954. Option D. 1978 to 1979. The correct answer is Option B. 1975 to 1977. There have been periods in Indian history when the government censored the media. The worst of these was the emergency between 1975 to 1977. Media was censored in India during this period. Question number 4. Which type of media is important in a democracy? Option A. Censored media. Option B. Independent media. Option C. Mass media. Option D. All of these. The correct answer is Option B. Independent media. Independent media is important in a democracy. It is on the basis of the information that the media provides that we take action as citizens. So it is important that this information is reliable and not biased. Question number 5. What is Khabar Lehariya? Option A. Local magazine. Option B. Storybook. Option C. Local newspaper. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option C. Local newspaper. Khabar Lehariya is a local newspaper. It is a fortnightly that is run by 8 Dalit women in Chitrakoot district in Uttar Pradesh. It was written in the local language Bundeli. Question number 6. Cost of giving an advertisement depends upon the popularity of Option A. Model. Option B. Product. Option C. Producer. Option D. Channel. The correct answer is Option D. Channel. Cost of giving an advertisement depends upon the popularity of channel. The mass media earns money is by advertising different things like cars, chocolates, clothes, mobile phones, etc. Question number 7. What do you mean by mass media? Option A. Television. Option B. Radio. Option C. Both A and B. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option C. Both A and B. Media that reaches large number of people or the masses across the country and the world is called mass media. For example, television, radio, newspaper, etc. Question number 8. What do you mean by censorship? Option A. Power that government has to disallow media from publishing. Option B. Power that government has to disallow media from shooting. Option C. Power that government has to disallow media from gathering information. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option A. Power that government has to disallow media from publishing. Censorship refers to the power that the government has to disallow media from showing or publishing certain issues. Question number 9. What is one positive aspect of television? Option A. Enabled people to waste their money. Option B. Enabled ourselves as member of larger global world. Option C. Enabled people to spend their time. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option B. Enabled ourselves as member of larger global world. Television has enabled us to think of ourselves as member of larger global world. Question number 10. What do you mean by balanced report? Option A. Discusses all the earning concepts. Option B. Discusses all the expenditure of company. Option C. Discusses all the points of view of a particular story. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option C. Discusses all the points of view of a particular story. A balanced report is one that discusses all the points of view of a particular story and then leaves it to the reader to make up their mind. Question number 11. What do you mean by factual information? Option A. Information about completed issue. Option B. Information about issue that is often not complete. Option C. Information about future topics. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option B. Information about issue that is often not complete. Factual information is the information about particular news or issue that is often not complete and can be one-sided. Question number 12. Why it is important to know both sides of story? Option A. Only then we will be able to develop our own views. Option B. Only then we will be able to earn money. Option C. Both A and B. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option A. Only then we will be able to develop our own views. It is important to know both sides of story because only then we will be able to develop our own views and opinions about that story and comment judiciously. Question number 13. Why is it necessary for media to be independent? Option A. To earn salary. Option B. To encourage company. Option C. To write balanced report. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option C. To write balanced report. If media would be independent, then only it can write a balanced report. Question number 14. What do you mean by publish? Option A. Made it available for elite classes. Option B. Made it available for a wide audience to read. Option C. Made it secret. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option B. Made it available for a wide audience to read. Publish means news reports, articles, stories that are printed in newspapers, magazines, books, etc. for a wide audience to read. Question number 15. What is the consequences of the media setting the agenda by reporting on the Fashion Week rather than the slum demolitions? Option A. To earn a huge amount of money. Option B. To earn the confidence. Option C. To earn the sympathy of people. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option A. to earned a huge amount of money. By reporting on the Fashion Week, the media earned a huge amount of money. Question number 16. Newspaper is part of which media? Option A. Print media. Option B. Mass media. Option C. Both A and B. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option A. Print media. A newspaper is a part of print media. It is a periodical publication containing written information about current events. Newspapers can cover a wide variety of fields such as politics, business, sport and art. Question number 17. Who was the inventor of mechanical television? Option A. John Michael. Option B. John L. Baird. Option C. Gutenberg. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option B. John L. Baird. John L. Baird was the inventor of mechanical television. Question number 18. What is used by journalism in 1940s? Option A. Electronic typewriter. Option B. Pen. Option C. Poster. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option A. Electronic typewriter. With electronic typewriters, journalism underwent a sea change in the 1940s. Question number 19. Which is the local newspaper written in Bundeli? Option A. Times of India. Option B. Dainik Paper. Option C. Khabar Lehriya. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option C. Khabar Lehriya. Khabar Lehriya is a local newspaper. It is a fortnightly that is run by 8 Dalit women in Chitrakoot district in Uttar Pradesh. It was written in the local language Bundeli. Question number 20. What do you mean by the power that government has to disallow media from publishing? Option A. Ownership. Option B. Censorship. Option C. Brokership. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is Option B. Censorship. Censorship refers to the power that the government has to disallow media from showing or publishing certain issues. Thank you for watching the video. If you'd like practice this quiz, then download the Wonderslate app now. Link in the description below. If you have any suggestion for us, feel free to leave comments. If you liked the video and want to see more of it, hit the thumbs up and don't forget to click on subscribe button to get more updates of the future videos.